cheerful morning to all my dear students. I hope you all are fine at home and taking care of your health. So, today we will learn a new chapter in English grammar. But before that, would you like to hear an interesting story? Okay, so I'll be telling you a story. Once, there was a huge jungle, and in that jungle, there lived many animals. Now, one day, they all were discussing that who should be the king of the jungle. So, what happened? They all started fighting that I want to be the king of the jungle. Then, the wise fox said, so, who came up? A wise fox came ahead and he said, we can't decide who will be the king of the jungle. For that, let us keep a competition. Every animal who wants to be the king of the jungle will come forward and describe itself. They will describe their qualities as to why they should be the king of the jungle. Okay, so who came first? First came the elephant. First came an elephant. Now what did the elephant say? I am a large animal. I am strong. I have a long trunk. I want to be the king. So the elephant told all these qualities about itself, that this is the reason why I deserve to be the king of the jungle. Next came a bear. Okay, now what did the bear say? I am also a big animal. I am healthy. I should be the king. Then at the last came the lion. Now what did the lion say? I am stronger than them. I have powerful paws. Besides, I am clever and fast. I deserve to be the king of the big jungle. So, at the end, what was decided? That the lion should be the king of the jungle. Why? Because of his qualities. He deserves to be the king of the jungle. Now, in this story, what did we saw? We saw that there were the animals and the qualities were described. First was the wise fox. Now, fox to hai, animal hai. So, fox is a noun. But what word? Which word is used to describe fox? The word wise is used to describe fox. So that is what? That shows that the fox is wise. Now in the same way, for the elephant, which word is used? I am a large animal. So large word is used to describe elephant. And I am strong. So, elephant kaisa hai? Elephant strong hai. So, which word is used? Strong word is used to describe elephant. Humne nouns mein padha tha that the elephant is also a noun. Now, in grammar, what happens that the words that are used to describe person, place, animal, that is, the words that are used to describe the nouns are known as adjectives. What are they known as? Adjectives. So today we will study about the adjectives. So let us begin. What are adjectives? Adjectives are describing words that tell us more about the nouns. जो सेंटेंस में नाउन है उसके बारे में और डिस्क्राइब करे, ऐसे वर्ड्स को हम एडजेक्टिव्स कहते हैं. नाउ लेट अस लुक एट द एग्जांपल्स. इट इज अ सनी डे. सो हाउ इज द डे? द डे इज सनी. तो सनी इज आवर एडजेक्टिव. देयर आर टू ट्रीज. सो ट्रीज को डिस्क्राइब कर रहे हैं, दैट्स हाउ मेनी ट्रीज? टू. सो आवर एडजेक्टिव विल बी टू. अ टॉल बॉय इज स्टैंडिंग विद अ शॉर्ट बॉय. नाउ बॉय तो नाउन हुआ एंड उसे डिस्क्राइब करता हुआ वर्ड क्या है? टॉल एंड शॉर्ट. सो आवर एडजेक्टिव्स आर टॉल एंड शॉर्ट. ओके, देन द नेक्स्ट वन. अ फैट काउ इज ईटिंग ग्रास. हाउ इज द काउ? द काउ इज फैट. सो हमारा एडजेक्टिव है फैट. इज इट क्लियर चिल्ड्रन? सिमिलरली अ स्मॉल काइट इज फ्लाइंग इन द स्काई. हाउ इज द काइट? द काइट इज स्मॉल. सो आवर एडजेक्टिव विल बी स्मॉल. नाउ वैल्यू कॉर्नर. वी ऑफन यूज द एडजेक्टिव्स ग्रीन एंड क्लीन फॉर द एनवायरनमेंट. है ना, हम हमारे एनवायरनमेंट के बारे में जब बात करते हैं, सो जनरली व्हाट वी से दैट आवर एनवायरनमेंट इज ग्रीन एंड क्लीन. वी शुड कीप आवर सराउंडिंग्स क्लीन. सो हमारा एडजेक्टिव क्या हुआ? ग्रीन एंड क्लीन. नाउ यू टेल मी, हाउ कैन यू हेल्प टू कीप द एनवायरनमेंट ग्रीन एंड क्लीन? वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दिस इन मेनी सब्जेक्ट्स. सो वी कैन कीप आवर सराउंडिंग्स क्लीन बाय मेंटेनिंग क्लीनलीनेस, बाय कीपिंग डस्टबिन्स, बाय नॉट थ्रोइंग गार्बेज हियर एंड देयर. इजंट इट? सो इन दीज वेज वी कैन कीप आवर सराउंडिंग्स क्लीन. नाउ द वर्ड सनी टू टॉल शॉर्ट फैट स्मॉल आर डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स. ये सारे सेंटेंसेस में जो हमने अंडरलाइन किया है, ऑल दीज आर वर्ड्स, दीज आर डिस्क्राइबिंग वर्ड्स विच टेल अस मोर अबाउट द नाउन्स दैट आर day, trees, boy, cow and cat. Such words are called adjectives. Okay students, adjectives can come either before or after a noun. Noun se pehle bhi aa sakta hai and noun ke baad mein bhi aa sakta hai. For example, the grass is green. Your adjective comes after the noun. है ना, grass के बारे में बात हो रही है, so grass is a noun and what is it that the grass is green? So green is a describing word. So green will be the adjective. Now Vinod is a tall boy. Now in this sentence adjective comes before noun. Noun से पहले adjective आ रहा है. बॉय तो है, वो तो नाउन है एंड विनोद कैसा बॉय है? विनोद इज अ टॉल बॉय. सो टॉल इज आर एडजेक्टिव. इज इट क्लियर नाउ? नाउ वील डू द एक्सरसाइज. अंडरलाइन द एडजेक्टिव्स एंड सर्कल द नाउन्स दे डिस्क्राइब. मिस्टर वर्मा इज एन ओल्ड मैन. Now tell me, which is the noun and which is the adjective? Look at the sentence carefully. So, Mr. Verma jo hai, wo kya hai? Hamare noun hai. So, we will circle him. And quality जो डिस्क्राइब कर रही है मिस्टर वर्मा को, दैट इज ओल्ड. सो वी विल अंडरलाइन दैट. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ इन द सेम वे द एप्पल्स आर स्वीट. हाउ आर द एप्पल्स? दे आर स्वीट. सो हमारा नाउन क्या है इसमें? Noun is apples. So we will circle it. And we will underline the adjective, that is sweet. Is it clear? Now in the same way, Sunil has a new bag. So bag kaisa hai? Bag new hai. And bag kisko belong kar raha hai? Sunil ko. So Sunil is our noun. And the new bag is our adjective. So we will underline it. Is it clear, students? You can wear the blue shirt. Now, how is the shirt? The shirt is blue. So our adjective would be blue. In this way, you have to solve the remaining sentences. I want you all to try it on your own. I'll read it once for you. I had 3 sweets yesterday. The woodcutter was honest. The big box is under the table. She bought the pink ribbon from the shop. So, try these 4 sentences on your own. I hope the topic is clear to all of you. We'll stop over here and continue in the next class. Till that, God bless you all. Have a nice day.